thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO 5 mobile app. Pollen is off the charts when it comes to weeds today. It is listed as very high. Ragweed really beginning to build, and it looks like without much rain in the forecast over the next few days, pollen is probably going to get worse before it gets better. 20% chance of rain only. This is tomorrow night and the Saturday morning. Better chance of rain from Clinton, Woodward, out around Enid. A couple showers on the radar. Certainly nothing that would ruin your high school football games for Friday night. Most of the rain's really not going to move in until after the games are over. It's going to stay out across northwestern and western Oklahoma. Saturday morning, looks like most of the rain, even heavy at times, will stay out across the west. Very little severe weather impact. Meteorologist Brad Satter and on KOCO 5 News in the morning, tracking our next cold front and when it will feel a lot more like fall.